Hello, family. Good morning. It's your girl, C. White, on your screen again. So, I have something to share with you. I don't know if you remember that story in the Bible about a laborer that was working for his master. And while he was cutting the tree, his axe head fell into the river. And he cried out, "Alas, master," for it was borrowed. And the master asked him, "Where did the axe head fall?" So, my question to you all today is, where did the axe head fall?